Okay, I'm back. Now it's time for me to not screw around this time. Let's actually play the game the way it was intended to be played. So yeah. Hey Tails, you're gonna crash!
Everything's working great!
Watch out! You're gonna crash!
Full speed ahead!
Ah!
Uh-oh! What's this?
Tails? Tails?
Boy, you're lucky I saw you come down. So what went wrong anyway? It's not like you to crash like that.
Yeah, it's just that I'm testing a new prototype power supply, and it's not fully compatible yet.
You can always borrow my plane, the Tornado, if you want.
Thanks, Sonic. But if I can make this work, it'll run circles around yours. Check out this power supply!
It's a Chaos Emerald!
Wow! A Chaos Emerald!
I'm lucky to find one of the 7 Chaos Emeralds. They have unlimited mystic powers. Now I want to harness that power to fly my plane. Let's go to my workshop in the Mystic Ruins, and I'll show you what I've been working on. We'll go to the station, hop on a train, and get there in no time.
Yeah, hop on a train. Okay, hop on a train!
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
Alligators on a train! How about a fox on a train? Yeah! Somebody give me a Jimmy.
Well, well, well. If it isn't Sonic and Tails.
It's Eggman!
Pilot! I am Dr. Robotnik!
Silence!
The most cunning scientific genius in the world!
I am Dr. Robotnik!
Yeah, right, Dr. Eggman.
Enough! I've been working on a master plan, but now it's time to put it to work!
That usually means trouble coming from you!
Don't even try to interfere this time.
Give me that Chaos Emerald, or else...
Or else what, huh?
Or else I'll take it from you the hard way.
Or else what, huh? Oh hey, now Eggman looks better.
All systems, full power!
Systems, full power.
He's not gonna get away with this.
He's not gonna get away with this. Since one was hot a person, huh? Ha is not gonna get away with this. That's what he just said. is not gonna get away with this. Oh god, he's humping everything again. Especially with that sound effect, too.
That was just too easy.
Gotcha.
Hey, he snagged it.
Wasn't he walking towards Sonic last time, but now he's walking away? What?
Chaos could use a little snap.
Who's Chaos?
Why are you sitting there letting him take it?
That's the monster I saw the other day.
Go after him.
Monster?
Yes, yes, yes. It's really happening. Just as the stone tablet said it would. Hear this, Sonic. Chaos' strength increases every time I give him the Chaos Emerald. All he needs is 7 emeralds to become invincible. Then he will turn Station Square into rubble, upon which I will build the ultimate city, Robotnik Land. You ready, Chaos? Let's go find the next one.
Eggman still has no body underneath that jacket. Yeah, that's a black hole. He's hollow inside. Isn't it sad?
Thank goodness they're gone. Good riddance!
We can't let that monster get any bigger. It could get ugly.
You're right. Chaos must be stopped. And he can be if we keep him away from more emeralds, right? So what do you say, Sonic? Let's find the Chaos Emeralds before Eggman does.
Jimmy. Oh, dude, that's the Roblox death sound. Hold up. It's the Roblox death sound. I knew it. Jimmy.
Come on, Tails!
Run through the dash ring and you will speed up for a while.
No! Don't you dare do this to me.
Yeah!
Yo, Sonic, where you at? Sonic, stay off the light speed. He just ran over, finally. What took you so long? Yo, Sonic! 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 Stay off the light speed! Mm-hmm. Jimmy. I just went to the casino.
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
Come on, Tails. You made it.
Come on, Tails. You made it.
Hey.
You made it. Hey. Hey. You made it. That's basically all you're gonna hear if he gets anywhere near me or if I get far away from him. It's just like, you made it. Hey. Hey Shadow, long time no see. Hey Shadow, long time no see. Hey. I'm gonna hear it at any moment now. Hey. Wait for it.
That wasn't too bad.
Oh, never mind. Goodbye, Sonic. Time to go to White Acropolis. Did I just jump? Sonic, why did you run backwards?
What's that?
Pick it up!
Get away from there!
His foot just broke. It just split in half. Hey, Sonic's leg is still bugging out and twitching.
Sonic, what happened to the Chaos Emerald?
Eggman got one of them. But the other one's safe. He must be getting desperate.
Now the emerald count is 2-1 and Eggman's winning. Let's get a move on.
Cream, you ain't getting away from me. Cream, come back. Froggy. Froggy, where are you? I'm literally picking it up in midair. That animation is just hilarious.
Come on, Tails.
Hey.
You made it.
Come on, Tails. Hey. Hey. See you later, Tails.
Hey, Tails.
Hey.
Come on.
Alright, Tails!
See you later, Tails!
What you see is what you get. He's just a guy who loves adventure.
All right, Tails.
I'm Sonic the Hedgehog.
Hey, hey, hey.
I'm Sonic the Hedgehog.
Come on, woo.
Come on, woo. Come on, woo. Yeah, that's right, Sonic. Be quiet.
See you later, Tails. All right, Tails. Hey, hey, hey.
That didn't hurt me. No, boy, get your You ain't about to bump me. I'm bumping you, son. I'm definitely not about to lose to you. I don't know who you think you are. I don't know who you are, but you're no match for me. I don't know who you are, but you're no match for me. You think you can intimidate me with just your size? Come on, let's see what you can do. Good. There's no time. I gotta hurry. I think I can grind on that.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
I'm not an unprotected six kind of guy. I'm not the kind of guy who doesn't want to use a condom kind of guy. I'm the guy who uses a condom.
What are you doing, Knuckles?
What are you doing, Knuckles?
Just hand over the emeralds you have. Quick!
No way, Knuckles!
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Get oh no. I flew off the stage.
Whoa! Oh no, the emeralds!
And they're all mine.
Eggman's back! He's got the emeralds!
You two are bumbling idiots. You know that.
Hey, those are the Chaos Emeralds.
You are so easily tricked. All I did was wait for you to bring it to me.
What the heck is he talking about anyway?
Don't you realize when you've been tricked?
Tricked? No one makes a fool out of me. Way to go, Knucklehead.
His eye flew through his head.
Four! Count them. Four emeralds. I summon Chaos! Come forth!
Where's that fourth Chaos Emerald?
Here, E-Top.
I am all of me. I am all of me. Here we go. Come over here, doggy.
Yeah!
Yes, yeah, right. Rip. Sonic Hero.
Behold my floating masterpiece.
Ugh. It looks blurry. That ain't no masterpiece.
It pales in comparison to the power of chaos.
Boy, you better fix your paint job.
My friends.
Yeah, dude, you might want to fix that paint job before you start calling that a masterpiece. Seriously, that's hideous.
Hey, we can't let him get away.
Yeah.
Let's get to my workshop and we'll take the tornado.
Yeah.
No.
You guys go. I have some unfinished business to take care of.
No problem, Knuckles. We'll take care of everything here.
Hey, remember when the white spots used to be inside? Remember when the white spots used to be inside the pupils? But now they're never inside. They're always on the outside for some stupid reason.
Sonic, wait here for a second.
Okay.
Sonic, hop in.
Somebody will be.
Let's go.
Gotta keep going. Oh my god, that wind. Can you hear that? I swear, if you guys can hear that wind, yes, that is what I have to go through. Oh yeah, by the way, I dare any of you to record a solar flare. Do not do that. Yes, record an eclipse. Record a solar eclipse, boy. I dare you to. But don't do it if you value your phones. Use a crappy one, like a garbage phone, and then upload the video. That would be hilarious. Like, legit. Like, I'm telling you right now. Use a garbage phone, a trash one that is disposable, to record that video, okay? Because I don't want to be viable for your actions that I cause. Alright? Like, you can't sue me for damaging your garbage phone, you know? So that's why I'm telling you to use it. Because it's like, you know, don't use your phone that you use every day. Like, please don't. But seriously, I want you guys to record a solar eclipse. Send it to me.
We did it!
Way to go, Tails!
Yeah, we did it! Yeah, boy. Bower. Oh no. It's too powerful! The Black Kamahame! It's blasting us! We've been hit! Yeah! Whoa! Tails? Sonic? Did he just have a flashback? His life flashed before his eyes. The first time I met Sonic was when I chased after him. And then he never talked to me.
Wow, that dream brought back memories. I owe so much to Sonic. Sonic!
Oh no, I don't have Sonic. He's gone!
Wonder where he went. Sure hope he's alright. The tornado's not powerful enough. If I'm gonna get that egg carrier, I need to finish my prototype. It needs a Chaos Emerald to work. Looks like I better find one fast.